Fabian.
Let's check our homework. We are on page 211. Question one. Check with me because when we will move to other page, you will be finished. Huh? So here, equal 2 over 5, 2, 1 over 3, 3, 1 over 5, 4, negative 3, and 5 over 7, 5, negative 7, and 9 over 16. مظبوط؟ ها؟ ايش؟ ها؟ ايه تعيد لا تعيدها. Question 6 24 and half. Question 7 negative 2 over 5, or you can say negative 0.4, it's the same. Question 8 negative 1 and half, or you can say negative 1.5, it's the same. Question 9 negative 9 or 16 over 16. Question لا negative 8 حكينا negative 2 and 3 over 20, sorry, 2 and 3 over 20. Question 10 negative 1 over 10, you can say negative 0.1, it's the same. Question 11 negative 1. Question 12 negative 9 over 16. Question 13 7.98 or 7 with 49 over 50, it's the same. Question 14 negative 3.99, or you can say negative 3 and 99 over 100. This is your key answers for your homework, so please check your homework. And if you don't understand any questions, you can ask me. Yes, Simaad. Huh? 13, the last question. Sorry, the one before last. Question 13, we have x, y, z, negative x, y, z. Given that, x is given how much? Negative 8 point. And y? علي صوتك. 0.25. And z? 3 and? Let's replace our variables by their values. Yeah. This is equal. What's the first thing in the expression? Nash, we will replace now. What's the first thing in the expression? Huh? I know. Here, in this expression, what's the first thing? Yabni, in this expression, what is the first thing written?
Negative.
ايش اول شيء هنا؟ اول حاجه ايه هي؟ لا ركز، اول حاجه ايش هي؟ بس نيجاتيف، بحط نيجاتيف، فهمت؟ هاي النيجاتيف من وين؟ From where this negative؟ From the question. Now I need to replace the value of what? What is the value of x؟ بحط نيجاتيف، فهمت؟ 8 point what؟ So كم نيجاتيف عندي صار؟ 2 negatives. One from the question, one from the value. فهمت؟ عرفت وين غلطك؟ يلا. Now after x we have multiply. Y, how much y؟ 0.25. Then multiply z, which is 3 and 4 over 5. So, إذا طلع معاك الأنسر نيجاتيف غلط. أنت مش عامل كده. صح؟ Now negative with negative we replace them with. So it's positive value, not negative. And multiply, you know to multiply. 8 and 4 over 10 turn it to fraction. 25 over 100 turn it to fraction, then multiply. Got it? Done? Done. Else? Yes. Same idea. يعني ليش يختلف؟ Question 14 and 13. طيب, we have 1 over 2 x, y, z. صح؟ x is given, how much x? Negative 8.4, y 0.25, z 3 and 4 over 5. طيب, ايش المشكلة؟ Replace. Let's replace. What's the first thing here? طلع البورد يا ابني, طلع البورد. Here, what's the first thing? حط. Then, I multiply. Then, x, how much x? Put it. Then y, how much y? Then z, 3 and 4 over 5. ايش المشكلة؟ Turn it to fraction, turn it to fraction. The final answer will be positive or negative?
Negative.
Negative, because positive times negative, negative. Times positive, negative. Times positive, negative. صح؟ What's your problem? معناته you have problem in multiply or divide only. Here, you know how to turn this to fraction? How to turn this to fraction? How to turn this to fraction? We have four fractions. Multiply up, multiply down, then divide. If you have different answer means you have mistake in multiply or in divide or in your simplest form, right? But the idea, you understand the idea, صح? Else. حكيت أنا. اعمل تشيك معاي. مشكلته. Else. Question 6. مالك question 6. احكي. طب لا لا ما تلخبط هو. Question 6 صح؟ يلا اتبع لا اطلع البورد. طلع البورد. Negative 5 and 1 over 4. Sorry. Negative 5 and 1 over 4 multiplied by negative 6 and 7 over 8. يلا يا مستر. ايش مش فاهم في هذا؟ Question 6. ماشي. آسف. أنا آسف. Negative 5 and 1 over 4 multiply negative 4 and 2 over 3. ايش مشكلته هذا الكويستشن؟ ما نعرف احنا نعمل هذا فراكشن ما بنعرف وهذا ما بنعرف نعمل فراكشن ها وما بنعرف نعمل ملتبلاي وديفايد وسمبليفاي ايش المشكله ها يا ابني احكي صار لك ساعه انت مش ما بتحكي احكي معناته عندك مشكلة انت try to find it in multiply or divide in multiply or divide بس this is your problem all of your problems you understand the idea but you have mistake in multiply or divide that's all مين هذا in the online yes Online. Hisham.
Mr. I want to complete that
checking, Mr. Go back to the first page.
Hisham.
Mr. I didn't understand the question 12.
Question?
12.
Sir, can you go to the check?
No, Mr. I cannot now. I said check with me when we started, right?
Okay, I was checking when you said check pages.
Yalla, we are in question 12 now. We have half Y, Z. How much is Y, ya Hisham?
Y is 3 over 5.
So Y is 3 over 5. Half multiply 3 over 5. How much is Z?
Z is negative 1 and 7 over 8.
Right. What I will do with this one?
We'll turn it into fraction.
You know everything, right? Yeah, let's turn it to fraction. Huh. Half multiply 3 over 5, multiply. Turn it. You know how to turn it to fraction?
Yes, negative. Yes, negative 15 over 8.
Who are? Yeah, negative what?
15 over 8.
Right. Now, what we will do?
We will multiply them.
What's the problem?
Yes, sir. It will give us 9 over 16, yes?
Right. 9 over 16, Hadi.
We will do it for its simplest form. Why in the first page?
But 9 over 16. Yes, 9 over 16, but negative. Why yes. Negative? Yalla. Because positive multiply positive.
Equal positive.
Multiply negative.
Equal negative. Mister, yeah. I understand you. Yes. Yes, but 9 over 16. We can do it simplest form.
يا زلمة do it simplest form يلا. هاي 9 وهي 16. اعمل لي يا simplest form يلا.
We will divide the 3 in both.
Wait. Divide in what?
3.
3 ماشي. 9 divided by 3, 3. و 16 divided by 3 كم?
16 divided by 3. Anometer, I have a wrong. Sorry.
Welcome. I will back for عبد الحميد here. Check guys, yell. Check your answers as السريع. Let's start our new lesson, yell. يعني Aywa, go to our new lesson. Yeah. Divide rational numbers. So we are on module 4, lesson 5. Divide rational numbers. Add the numbers, Barofsky. We are on page. Time. Today, 30 September, right? Abrak is on board. And let's remember a few things together. First thing we need to remember is how to divide the integers, right? When we divide different signs, the answer is negative. When we divide similar signs, the answer is, let's remember this thing. شو بيعمل هذا؟ ايش بتعمل؟
هلا والله. مين يريد همبرجر؟
Now let's remember a few things together. We said we remember how to divide the integers, right? We said if you divide different signs, the answer is what? Negative. Right? And if you divide similar signs, the answer is always positive, right? Time. So keep this in your mind. Time. How we divide two fractions now? We did division of two fractions before, right? Let's remember. If we divide a fraction like A over B divided by C over D, we said before, the first fraction stays the same. Yeah. It will be A over B. Then we turn the division to be?
Reciprocal.
C over D, should it say? Done? Go to example one, yeah. Yes. ليش معصب؟ روق يا اخوي روق. والله ما في شيء مستاهل تعصب عليه. Look here, how we divide two fractions? The first fraction stays the same, بضل زي ما هو. الديفيجن شو بصير؟ السكند فراكشن شو بنعمل فيه؟ Switch it. We call it reciprocal. Reciprocal يعني اللي فوق تحت واللي تحت فوق. So C over D, it will be D over C. Now we turn the division to what? And what we did here? What we did here? How to multiply, right? So I will turn this lesson to the previous lesson only. Got it? Yeah. Let's do here. Let's do example one together. Now in example one, we are on page 213. The question wants us to find negative 2 over 3 divided by 1 over 9. Now the negative in your book is given for the whole fraction, right? Yeah. But we said always give it for the numerator. We know that. Yalla, let's apply the formula. The first fraction stays the same. So we have negative 2 over 3. The division will be what? The second fraction, two reciprocal. It will be 9. It became like the previous lesson. Multiply up, multiply down. So it will be negative 18 over 3 by 1, 3, which is equal to, now, negative of integers. If you divide different signs, the answer is negative. Here, negative and down, positive. So the answer should be what? 18 divided by 3, 6. 6 over 1, how much? 6. Yugda, yani here, look here. Divide by 3, and the 9 divide by 3. The 9 will be what? The 3 will be what? So up will be negative 2 times 3, negative 6 over 1, same, negative 6. Okay? Thimna?
Yes.
Let's do the check. Go to the check and do it by yourself. Let me see the online students there. Do your check. Now in the check, you have 12 without denominator. 12 over 1, then you use the formula. Fahmi Omar? Yalla, do the check by yourself. What? You did this before us, right? It's yourself. Yeah, we have check on page 214 up. طيب مين هذا؟ answer who's you هلال
يا مفتاح
يلا يا هلال what's your question
no coach I want to solve the check
yell what's the answer in your check
negative 27 over 7
what
negative 72 over 7
the first number negative what
no the first number
negative 32
no negative 72 72
negative 72 over
7
no it's wrong Online students, who knows the answer? Mister, I want to answer, please. I unmute you, but you have a problem in your mic. Check it. Muhammad.
It's negative 42.
No, it's wrong. Online students, obey. Let's read the question.
Negative 6 over 84.
Negative 6 over 84. Four. It's correct, but you need to simplify it. Divide 6 up and down and tell me what's the answer. Yalla.
Okay.
Yalla, I'm with you. Tell me what's the answer will be after you divide 6 up and down.
Up, it will be 1.
Down. Come in. لا. مين بعثك؟ لا يجي حدا من الإدارة لو سمحت روح. ها؟ Obey with me.
Yes, sir. Yes, yes, I'm with you.
يلا what's the answer of it? You said 84.
Mister,
it's 14. 14, Mister.
Yes, 14. So what's the simplest form should be?
14, negative 14.
No. Close your cameras.
1 over 14.
Exactly with negative. It will be what now?
Negative and 1 over 14. Negative exactly. 1 over 14.
Exactly. Yeah, let's do it. So here, negative 6 over 7 divided by the 12, we make it over 1. Now we use the formula. The first one stays the same. The division multiply and we switch 1 over 12. This will be negative 6 over 84 if you multiply 7 by 12. Now divide by 6 up and down.
up will be negative 1 and down will be 14.
Or you can use crossing here, guys. Look, 6 with 12. Look at the board. 6 with mean 12. Divide in 6 here, it will be 1. مع النيجاتيف شو بتصير؟ نيجاتيف 1. Divide 12 on 6, it will be 2. So up negative 1 multiply 1, which is negative 1. And 7 multiply will be 14. Got it? You can multiply, then divide. You can cross. You can do what you want. Done? Yeah, let's do example 2 together after you write the check. عليكم السلام ورحمة الله. هلا أخوي الله يسلمك. بس حكيت للإدارة أستاذنا؟ مش حابب تنزل؟ بقول هيك ما بده ينزل. انزل يلا بس يا ريت تشوف حد من الإدارة تخبره بس. ممكن بالمكتب الثاني. انزل يا زين يلا الحين بيلحقك الحين. يلا. Now we'll do the example. Two, okay. Yeah, example two. Find negative 4 and 2/5 divided by negative 2 and 14/15 صح؟ يلا نهدى عشان نفهم نهدى عشان نفهم
مع السلامة
رح امشي يلا here we have two mixed numbers we need to turn them to fractions the first one negative 22/ divide don't put multiply now after you prepare it You put multiply. Here you have 30, 44 with negative over what? Now use your formula. The first one stays the same. Multiply, switch. 15 over negative 44, right? Now I want to cross here. Look, 15 with 15 with 5, right? صح? So I'll divide 5 here on 5 and 15 on 5. The 15 will be 3. The 5, يا عمر انت بع البورد. واحد ماسك ورقة. انت ليش مندمج معاه? واحد ماسك ورقة عادي. انت خليك بالبورد. ما انت كمان شو تقول لي مستر كيف طلع هيك? صح? So here we have 15 and 5. Divide both by 5. And here we have 22/44. On 22 itself, because 44 can divide on 22, right? So here I will divide this divided by 22, this divided by 22, this divided by 5, this divided by. Now find the answers of these divisions. Division. Up here, negative 1 over 1. Multiply 3 over negative 2. صح? Equal. Now, negative 1 multiply 3, negative 3 over negative. Negative divided by negative, positive. So it is a 3 over 2, which is 1.5. Or 1 and 1 over 2, you can write it. 1 and 1 over 2, it's the same. Done? Done. You don't understand what? Turn it to fraction, بتعرف? turn it to fraction. تعرف? The first fraction stay the same. The division will be multiplied. The second fraction we flipped it. في مشكلة? Multiply up, multiply down, simplify. You will have this answer. في مشكلة? Yeah. Because negative divided by negative is what? That's all. We will stop here. Okay. At exam, no. At example two, but we didn't do the check of it. And Sunday, remind me of that. Okay. So we'll stop here. Don't forget, today you have online assignment. And if I'm in your place, I will study first for my quiz. And then I will do my online assignment as practice. Okay. To see yourself. You understand everything? No, what? So study, then do. لا. On Sunday. ها? اسأل الإدارة مش أنا. أنا مجلح. والله. لحظة شوي بالله. سنعمل الإند.